Carbohydrates are the mostly underrated macronutrient in the world. They are blamed for diabetes, weight gain, obesity, etc. So they are eliminated from many of the weight loss programs. In reality, our body burns fat efficiently in the presence of carbohydrates. So there is a line called fat burns in carbon flame. Now we understood that we need carbohydrates to burn that stubborn body fat. But it doesn't mean that you can eat as much as carbohydrates you need. Even excess good carbohydrates can be converted into fat. To maintain the balance, you should know right proportions of carbohydrates to consume per day according to your physical activity. So, let's get started. Carbohydrates are stored in the form of glycogen in liver. If the glycogen levels are depleted from the body, brain sends signals to body to break down muscles, that means protein for energy, but not burning fat for energy. So carbohydrates are used to spare muscles, that means protein. Carbohydrates are also important for brain as it is the only fuel brain can use efficiently. Glycogen levels can be depleted within 60 to 90 minutes of physical activity or overnight during sleep. So it is important to fuel your body with carbohydrates on a regular basis. The recommended carbohydrates is 130 grams per day for individual age 1 year and older. The recommended carbohydrate raises to 175 grams per day for pregnancy women and 210 grams per day during lactation. Carbohydrates recommendation changes based on activity level. For inactive adults, it is 3 grams per kilogram body weight per day. For active adults who exercise for 1 hour should consume at least 4 to 5 grams per kilogram body weight per day. If you are an athlete or bodybuilder who practices sports for long hours or who stays in gym for very long hours, then you need to consume more carbohydrates. For athletes and bodybuilders, it is recommended 8 to 12 grams per kilogram body weight per day. When it comes to example, I am 48 kgs and I fall under active adult category, so I need to consume at least 4 to 5 grams of carbohydrates per kilogram in a day. So multiply 48 kgs with 4 and 5. The range will be around 192 to 40 grams. So I need to consume 192 to 40 grams of carbohydrates in a day. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment in the section below. I will answer to all the questions. If you want to know more about my health tips and workouts, follow me on Instagram Karishma Arja and like my Facebook page BeFit with Karishma. Till then, bye.